Hi, I'm James Pickens Jr. Before I was Dr. Richard Weber on Grey's Anatomy, I was JoJo from Cleveland. This community made me who I am today. When I was a kid, I didn't know how it all comes together, but now I understand our communities are stronger when we vote for representatives who look out for our interests. Today, it's up to us. We can elect state and local leaders who prioritize the needs of the people they represent in our rural communities, small towns, and cities. To ensure Ohio is a place where everyone has access to quality public education and training, improved health care, good jobs, and an economy that works for everyone. There's so much at stake. In Ohio, every registered voter has three safe and secure options for voting. Vote by mail, vote early in person starting Tuesday, October 6th, and vote in person on Election Day, Tuesday, November 3rd. Visit MakeItCountOhio.com for information about each option. To me, this election is so important, I wouldn't wait until November to make your voice heard. Request your ballot early and look for it in the mail in early October. You can even go online and track your application and ballot to make sure that it was received, just like you would track a package. We all have a part to play in democracy. Make it count, Ohio.